You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go. Okay, it's game time. Hordes of them against two of them. Boss! Oh, and let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Now, you go.
It's good. This.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands.
Little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for service to this man, huh? But I guess bullets work just as well.
For you. Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey. Got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay.
Guess we're doing this.
No!
kill.
Leon, help! Thanks.
Anytime. Okay, should be good.
Thanks.
Agarradlos! No! Mi cuerpo!
Damn! Thank you. Sure is quiet. Wait here.
What? Okay.
Yours. I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Out of the way.
Hang on. Where are you going?
Come on.
Okay.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego. it ugly.
Behold the miracle.
I should have known you were one of the bugs.
Leon!
Give my regards to your god.
Welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.